Well, we discussed. I'm not going to go into the detail. But basically, we mentioned the flood situation and the need for quick compensation, and then the night travel ban issue, and some of the struggles that the people are having there. Youngsters, we mentioned that, and we wanted to give a sense to the government.
What is the CM's response in this regard?
He said that they are talking to the central government and they are trying to do. But this issue is causing a lot of pain to the people of Kerala, people of Wayanad, and I think it needs to be tackled relatively soon.
So on the issue of
they assured us that they are apprised of the situation and they are trying to resolve the situation.
When you are
so on the So on the issue of floods,
any other matters discussed in this meeting?
Just general talk.